You all right, boy? Mister?
What do you want? This is private.
Get lost.
Morning, son.
Been a while. Guess you've been keeping in good health, huh?
There's nothing for you back there, sir.
Come on, act your age in here. How about you stop?
You're starting to rile me now, pal.
You get the hell out of here.
You should calm down, partner.
Hey, put that damn gun down.
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the duck.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
Looks like going.
What?
Hey,
the
stand
hell
down.
Happened here?
Thank you.
Happy to assist you in a moment.
Howdy.
Quite the bounty you acquired, ain't it?
Hello. How can I help? Take care now.
That's the jackass I told you about.
You don't say.
You look like a damn idiot.
Good to see you again, partner. What can I do for you? Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt. Your pick. Smart addition. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. If you need anything, let me know. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. Well, it doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. All the trouble in Valentine, Elise.
Thank you.
Boy.
Come on, pal.
Yeah.
Stay back from the wagon, sir. Transporting a fugitive.
Some information might interest a man like yourself. There's this odd lady who collects things. Has a place north of Strawberry. All kinds of goodies I hear. Might be something there for you.
Huh.
Thanks again. Safe travel.
Yeah, you too. Lay low.